Marriage is a gift of God and a means of His grace in which a man and woman become one flesh. It is God's purpose that as husband and wife give themselves to each other in love, they shall grow together and be united in that love as Christ is united with His church. The union of man and woman in heart, body, and mind is intended for their mutual comfort and help, that they may know each other with delight and tenderness and acts of love. In marriage, husband and wife give themselves to each other to care for one another in good times and in bad. They're linked to each other's families, and they begin a new life together in the community. It's a way of life that is revered, and no one should take lightly. These two individuals come into your presence with precious gifts, the gift of their lives, their love, their hopes and dreams, and their faith and trust in you. Lord, as they dedicate these gifts to your service, we pray that they may find life's deepest meaning and richest happiness. Together, we pray that both Lewis and Chesney, in loving one another, may continue in your love until their lives end. Lord, bind them together. Teach them to embrace your love. This we pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And everyone agreed and said, faith, hope, and love abide, these three, but the greatest of these is love.